Thank you. The place is in. It's such a terrible shame. To work then. First things first. We need to find a book containing information on that ship. Maybe there'll be some kind of clue as to how to get it moving again. Ah, you found something. Let's read it and see if it can be of any help. So, what we've discovered is that long, long ago, the area where we found the ship was at the bottom of an ocean. It doesn't really help us now, though. If only the ocean still existed, it would be plain sailing. Yes.
Welcome once more to the land of the moon shadow, fortunate travelers. The moon shadow window opens but once in a human's lifetime to grant a single wish. It is mysterious indeed that we should meet for a second time. Enlighten me. What wish has brought you back to me upon this night? I know the ship of which you speak. Long ago, it would travel the vast oceans, guided by the light of the moon. I remember it well. And now you wish to return this ship to the ocean from whence it came. A simple task. All we must do is revive the memory of ancient times. Those times when there was once an ocean where now there is only land. You saw for yourselves in Ascantha. Now I will again give form to a memory. The memory of the ocean that sleeps in the land. Yes. Yes. The music will rouse the memory. It is as I feared. This harp is not powerful enough. I will need a greater instrument if I am to perform such a task. I must think. Yes, it is coming to me. There is an aura that surrounds you. It is faint, but I can feel it. I see it. A moonshadow harp in the world of the sun's light. With that, no undertaking would be beyond the realms of possibility. Lend me your ears. Somewhere in your world, there is an almighty instrument. Somewhere along the path you have already trodden, a friend will guide you to it. My brave children, if you wish to awaken the ancient ship, you must first find the Moonshadow Harp. Bring it to me, and I shall summon the memory of that ancient ocean, and the ship shall sail once more.